Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nagamani Sandra. In this video, I am going to explain about the historical developments in mycology during 20th century. During the 20th century, fungi were recognized as agents of chemical synthesis. H. Dreyerstrick, during the 1931, he isolated over 100 of chemical substances synthesized by fungi which were previously unknown to the science with his collaborators, and published their results in the monograph Studies in the Biochemistry of Microorganisms. The contributions of Dreyerstrick and his associates highlighted the fungi as potential producers of a variety of chemicals, that is polychemism. But now it is known that most of the fungal products are secondary metabolites. Brain and broadband. They summarized the information on antibiotic production by fungi. The most important discovery in the 20th century was the penicillin antibiotic. Alexander Fleming, while investigating on the destruction of Staphylococcus aureus by leukocytes in the laboratory, he observed that there was a zone of dead Staphylococcus cells about the circumference of the colony of penicillium. Then he grew it in nutrient broth and after a time filtered off the liquid, and he observed that filtrate was 2 or 3 times as effective as carbolic acid in stopping the growth of Staphylococcus. However, Fleming called that filtrate penicillin as the expression of mold broth filtrate, and he stated that it may be an efficient antiseptic for application to or injection into areas which were infected with penicillin sensitive microbes. Later, Dreyerstrick and his colleagues obtained a culture of Fleming's mold and isolated the active principle in a crude form and gave the name penicillin to the specific antibacterial substance, which was, according to them, was a complex acid. Blaxley, during the year 1904, he recognized the existence of 2 mating types in mucus, which were determined by heredity factors. Beaver Dodge, he discovered Neurospora. And Ranking and Mans, they demonstrated the existence of distinction between soil inhabitants and soil invaders within a single genus Fusarium. I will explain about the soil inhabitants and soil invaders in the upcoming videos. S.D. Garrett gave the concept of competitive saprobic ability to differentiate root inhabiting fungi, that is soil invaders, from soil inhabiting saprobic fungi. He also gave the concept of inoculum potential. Later, Ponte Carvo and J.A. Roper discovered parasexual cycle in Aspergillus nidulans in 1952. Parasexual cycle is alternative to sexual reproduction. In this parasexual cycle, genetic recombination is achieved mainly through mitotic crossing over and haploidization. It is also sometimes called as somatic recombination. In this video, I explained about few of the major discoveries happened in the mycology during the 20th century. Thank you for your keen interest in this video, and remember to like and subscribe for more videos. I wish you great success, health, prosperity and happiness. Thank you.